Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to 90 Trees Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, In How I Raised Myself from Failure to Success in Selling. Frank Bettger shares his personal journey from being a failed insurance salesman to becoming one of the most successful sales figures of his time. Through this inspiring and practical book, Bettger details the principles and strategies that catapulted him to success, offering actionable advice that readers can apply in their endeavors. Bettger's honest recounting of his early failures and ultimate triumphs serves as a motivational blueprint for anyone looking to improve their selling skills and achieve success in their career. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the importance of enthusiasm. Frank Bettger places a significant emphasis on enthusiasm as a crucial element for success in sales. He shares personal anecdotes to illustrate how adopting an enthusiastic attitude transformed his career and increased his sales. Bettger explains that enthusiasm is contagious and can positively impact not only the salesperson's performance, but also how products and propositions are received by potential clients. He provides practical tips for how one can cultivate and demonstrate enthusiasm in sales presentations, emphasizing that genuine passion about the product or service is key to engaging and persuading customers. Secondly, the value of knowing your product. Bettger highlights the critical need for salespeople to have an in-depth knowledge of their products or services. He argues that this knowledge builds confidence in sales conversations and enables the salesperson to answer client questions with authority and accuracy. Bettger shares his own experience of dedicating time to studying his product to understand its features, benefits, and potential objections customers might have. He suggests practical strategies for product knowledge acquisition, such as product education sessions, visiting manufacturing facilities, or using the product personally to gain first-hand experience. Thirdly, setting clear goals. Through his narrative, Bettger emphasizes the importance of goal setting in achieving sales success. He outlines how setting clear, achievable goals motivated him to strive for better performance and helped him measure his progress. Bettger encourages salespeople to set both short-term and long-term goals and to regularly review and adjust these goals as necessary. He shares techniques for goal setting, including writing them down, making them specific, and establishing a plan of action to achieve them. Bettger's approach demonstrates how goal setting can serve as a roadmap to success, keeping one focused and driven. Fourthly, the power of listening. Bettger introduces the concept of listening as a powerful tool in selling. He illustrates that by actively listening to clients, a salesperson can better understand their needs, concerns, and motivations. Bettger contrasts the common misconception that successful selling is all about talking and persuading with his belief that listening is the key to building trust and long-term relationships with clients. He offers advice on how to improve listening skills, such as maintaining eye contact, taking notes, and reflecting back what the client has said to ensure understanding and show genuine interest. Lastly, the role of persistence. Bettger discusses the indispensable role of persistence in overcoming failures and achieving success in sales. He reflects on his own experiences of rejection and how persistence allowed him to move past failures and continue striving towards his goals. Bettger argues that persistence is about more than just tenacity. It's about smart working, learning from mistakes, and adapting strategies accordingly. He provides readers with strategies to cultivate persistence, such as setting incremental goals, seeking feedback, and finding inspiration in others' success stories. Bettger's narrative underscores that persistence is key in navigating the inevitable challenges of a sales career. In conclusion, Frank Bettger's How I Raised Myself from Failure to Success in Selling is a must-read for anyone involved in sales or looking to improve their selling skills. This book is particularly beneficial for those who have faced setbacks or are new to the field and seeking guidance on fundamental principles for success. Bettger's real-world examples, combined with his honest storytelling, make the book both relatable and actionable. Readers will find value in Bettger's emphasis on enthusiasm, product knowledge, goal setting, listening, and persistence as pillars for building a successful sales career. Implementing Bettger strategies can not only enhance selling techniques, but also foster personal growth and resilience. If you would like to support Frank Bettger, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.